What's up community, I know that beer market is very annoying, but I have a very cool project that I have recently found, one that can help you earn some money in this beer market. So I speak about Aladdin Bet. It is based on Binance Smart Chain and has the characteristics of a decentralization, anonymous transaction and security. The Aladdin's original betting mining solutions. Here guys, each of you will be able to bet and this will produce a certain amount of tokens and all the players who hold these token guys will get the website profit share from the dividend pool. This cool project has such kind of features like betting mining, NFT application, DeFi mechanism, fairness, OpenSea, and the Aladdin DAO. We have a very cool total amount of 24 hour bets and a great betting reward for each $100. The website guys has launched the Aladdin Swap system and this will provide you a trading platform for circulation among players. You'll be able to directly trade the Aladdin on the website and the website will also conduct repurchasable and destruction through swap. If you speak about the betting mining here, when you will place a bet, you will get rewarded for that with Aladdin based on your wagered amount in recognition of your contribution to the platform. The Aladdin will also launch an NFT with privileges. You will be able to use it to purchase on the website or just to use some Ethereum to purchase on the OpenSea. You will be able to stake the Aladdin on the website and to enjoy website revenue dividends, which are automatically distributed at the end of each day. The more Aladdin you hold, the more are the dividends. And one of the most cool things is the DeFi. By participating in the DeFi with Aladdin, so just with their ALD, their governance token, you will be able to earn ALG tokens. ALG is an ERC20 token guys, also on the Binance Smart Chain network, and it's their governance token, which is equivalent to the platform share. To ensure that the Web3 ecosystem is absolutely decentralized, there will be no presale. A fully grant governance rights to the LG community. The users guys, so each of you with governance tokens have pledged voting rights, proposal rights and lifetime USDT dividend rights. It's very easy guys to get Aladdin. So we have the game betting mining here. Here the effective betting amount of each game will be minted to produce up to 40% of Aladdin tokens equivalent to USDT. You can as well invite friends to register and mine and you can get up to 80% of Aladdin tokens equivalent to the USDT to invite mining rewards. So this is a very cool referral bonus. As well, you will be able to create your own game room with your own game table or sports room after winning an open room NFT. You will have the right to set the cryptocurrency that accepts bets, betting limits and get up to 90% of extra winning value for participating award. And one of the best things guys are the blind boxes. You will be able to buy blind boxes which contain rich NFTs. It will also be possible to open rich Aladdin token rewards. Aladdin will start the public beta on November 3rd and there will be discount sale of the blind boxes guys on November 8th, which will be officially launched on November 9th at 2 a.m. UTC time. And I highly encourage you guys to participate. All the links to their website, Twitter and Telegram will be down in the description. And the players who participate in the public beta have the opportunity to win worth of $50,000 airdrop blind boxes, including NFTs or just the ALD token. In order to be eligible, you need to follow the Aladdin Bet on Twitter, like and retweet, tag some friends and to join their Telegram and as well fill in the Google form in order to get eligible for whitelist. The tasks are very simple and the rewards are crazy good, that's why don't miss them. Also guys, you will be able to stake the Aladdin and to get a great bonus. Here we have the API, the total rewards and the staking pool, which represent a very great amount. You can stake it to get Aladdin tokens revenue and the LG tokens. After the stake of minimum one full cycle, you can withdraw your reward. The staking reward amount is the VLED circulation number .0.00166 and the reward amount is determining according to the number of individual pledges and the proportion of the total pledge amount. The VLED represents your staking weight and it is calculated according to the amount of LED deposited and remaining locked time. For example, one Aladdin locked for 180 days equals to one VLED and your VLED balance will reduce gradually ending with zero value when unlocked. And as I said, guys, the daily reward time is the end of the day UTC time. Here as well, guys, we have the award pool distribution for recent 10 days, the total rewards and the personal collection rewards. As well, guys, here at the sports section, we have a public room and you can be a banker. There are some simple tasks you need to do in order to be eligible. That's why, guys, be sure you don't miss this great opportunity. Aladdin Bet is a very good project and a very perspective thing for you to make some money in this bear market. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and just I wish you a great day. Bye bye.